all these guys sat right next to me, to be honest.
I'm going to have to say Aidan Harris. He doesn't, but he always puts on a performance.
Yeah, don't stop working on him. I'll probably go with Aidan again.
Yeah, I'll go with Aidan. He puts 100% effort in his everything. So.
Sorry, set the example as obviously the captain, so he always puts it on. There's a few of us that are pretty fast, but I'll go myself. I'll get a chance in my top race.
That's a hard one, to be fair. I think Luke Medlin's pretty quick, but...
Yeah, to be fair, if he actually got his bike...
I can decide, me, Aidan, or Lucas. Maybe Ben in his day.
On his day. Don't know, you crap me up all the time.
Kai, because the amount of crap comes out of it.
That's why it makes it funny, just chat so much all the time, just let them rubbish as well. My first goal that I scored, when I come off the bench,
Against Crossport, 4-2. Cracking game, went 2-0 and then 3-2 and 4-2 in the last 10 minutes. Set him off and then got the assist for the last goal as well, so I think that probably my best game as well.
Well, that's probably the Kenny Academy's best game of last season. But...
Yeah.
Favourite thing? I don't know, probably just the lads and the banter that we have.
We all do get on quite well together, and it's fun in training and in class, so whatever we do, it's just a bit of a laugh.
I'd say, yeah, we're going to teammates, really. So.